Why do I run? I like it. I love it. You are out in the free and just run. It's fantastic. It will be extremely hard, but when you are finished, you know why you are running.
I love the nature here, the steep mountains and the people, the warmth people here. It's really good to be here.
It's going to be a huge challenge for the athletes, but it's also going to be a huge challenge for us as organizers, because the nature of Lofoten is demanding, and but we really want to, yeah, we want to go all in to make the most amazing Ultra Trail there is, and that's also going to be demanding logistics, but we're ready, it's going to be good.